Hey everybody, good morning greetings from Cole Township, Pennsylvania. All right, we are empty here at Reinhardt. Local time is 10:13. Once again, today is Thursday, December 14. Temperature, according to Baby Blue, is 23 degrees. All right, Baby Blue and I are on our way to Americold and Snowdrift Drive in Fogglesville or Allentown. Which is 69 miles away. What else? Yeah, that's all the information I got for now. So anyway, sit back, relax, and I think the audio is doing okay today. I'm watching the sugar meter. I better put myself on the drive line, I think. There you go. Sure look like it's winter over here. I'm headed to Americold picking up that load, which was scheduled for 10 a.m. And that load delivers to Frederick, Maryland for tonight. Delivers Aldi's. Slow down, Baby Blue, slow down. Many of you, or a few of you, have been asking about my Coleman stove. Yeah, I've been using it a little bit here and there. Nothing major. Just making coffee from it. Also, making oatmeal, the instant oatmeal that my wife has donated to the cause. So, since we're in Pennsylvania, and Pennsylvania is called the Keystone, so can we call that the Keystone Pipeline? Ha ha ha. You know, I wish for once these people that make wiper blades, they would put those windshield washer squirt right where the driver's eyeball lines are. They never seem to put them high enough. The lower part of the windshield gets clean, but the part where it really matters, where you're looking at, it doesn't get clean. And Freightliners are the worst. And one thing has always been true. The passenger side would be all nice and clean. The driver's side would be all frozen up and can't see a thing. Always got something to whine about, right? Well, since I'm in a very, very big hurry, I think I'm going to take 81 south to 78 east. I don't feel like going through those little dinky towns in Schuylkill. but then again, I think taking 81 north is closer. I don't know. Really don't feel like driving two-lane roads today. And I think it'd be quicker time-wise anyway. Let's just go this way. Catch you guys a little later. As always, thank you so very much for watching. Have a good ungodly day, everyone. Peace.